steady. Clear right. You're clear.
Was that really necessary?
Well done, Brian. This is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits. Me too. Nice job, Apple.
Hey, hey.
Dude, learn how to drive that.
Laser slow.
Got him.
I was in front of him.
I don't care, you Porsche drivers are like 6 seconds off the pace. You're terrible. Go practice.
But started like 6 seconds back. Forget about that part and why you guys are in front. I like you.
Dude won't go, man.
And they don't respect ya. Fucking boomer.
The lead has just done 137.3.
I'm coming. Oh, I'm crying actually. You're a good bear.
You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 1.6 seconds.
Now, would you look at that save? He came wrong with her though.
Thank you.
bro, you're a head.
Down on the race here.
The gap behind is now 7.2 seconds.
Old guy, you got back.
Sector 1 is not 2 off the fence. Sector 1 is 0.5 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.3 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace.
Damn, dread third again. GG.
Fun times, man. Fun times.
I'll tell my grandkids about this.
Oh!
That wouldn't hurt.
You just scared the crap out of me.
I leave a mirror back there.
Let me go get my back.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 16 seconds.
Got a weird vibration.
That was great.
Hey, I'm actually one of the team track days when I did it.
throttle if you're thinking of it.
A wee bit.
Sector 2 is 2/10 off the pace.
There's another one. My tires are gone.
That's 2 minutes left.
Yeah, I have not learned how to conserve my tires on this track yet.
Sector 3 is not 1-4 off the pace.
I don't even know if you can.
Again, 2-2 is number 3 off the pace.
You're lucky I was lost before, too.
Yeah, I know, right?
Left side, clear left.
Nikki, maybe you stay behind me so you learn how to drive again.
Okay, Brian, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium.
Got him.
Brian, I'll PayPal you $1 to turn me up the cat tape. Oh, that's what I'm gonna do.
Left, 2 minutes to go. Nice one, Brian. Great drive. That's a podium.